I never seem to come to you with anything but trouble, do I? Well, here I am again, Saint John. I'm sorry to keep doing it, but look. And you know it's the last decent dress I've got? That new one I told you about. The one I saw in the window. I really need it, Saint John. It isn't just because it's pretty. But I'm afraid I'm not very close to getting it. Oh, I know, you're doing all you can. But you see how little those Germans stick. I can only burn you a small candle again tonight. But Father Antoine said you'd understand. You see, if I don't get that new dress soon, the way prices are going up, I'll never be able to. Oh, I know I shouldn't bother you. You've got so many people in Paris to look after now.
I'm sorry, mademoiselle. I seem to be begging your pardon quite a lot today, don't I? Oh. May I help? Oh, it looks charming, even though it isn't the dress you saw in the shop window.
You were listening to what I said.
Only the three of us will ever know.
Why did you come up here? Because you couldn't pay for your drink?
Oh, yes, I can.
Then you're hiding from somebody.
Hiding? From whom?
The little man who sat next to you downstairs.
The little man next to me? Why should I be hiding from him? Listen, mademoiselle, can't you understand? I saw you downstairs and I wanted to talk to you alone.
So you thought you'd be welcome in my room? You gave me 4 marks too much. Please take it and go away.
Mademoiselle, please, listen a moment.
If you don't go, I'll call downstairs and have them put you out.
All right, I'll go.
Further back on your head. That's perfect. I've been here all night.
Yes, I know it. That hasn't run for years.
What time is it?
Oh, about 8 o'clock.
Got to go.
Are you thanking her for the new dress?
I'm thanking her for many things. For the dress and the hat. And everything. It's good to be grateful. Sometimes I think we weren't grateful enough for the way everything was before. France was conquered.
Conquered? She never said it were, John.
No, she didn't.
France isn't conquered. She'll never be conquered. We've all got to believe that and fight for it.
Oh, I hate the sound of marching feet.
Someday you'll be glad and proud to hear it, because it'll be Frenchmen coming back, marching shoulder to shoulder with the English, and the skies will be shining with our planes. Well, John, thank you for all you've done.
I haven't done anything.
Goodbye.
But you're coming back.
Well, that all depends on a lot of things.
Stop him here.
Mustn't see him. Where does that light come from?
The Louis-Philippe Bridge. Just around the corner. What time is it?
1 minute to 4.
Then we must wait.
For what?
It is not quite time.
Nothing.
That's what we've been waiting for.
That's a speedboat from the river patrol.
Those men are on that boat.
Paul! Paul!
Stop them! Get them! Shoot!
What?
Johnny Hall, Paul! Johnny Hall! Nothing can stop them. They've beaten you, Herr Funk. Just as France will beat you.